techniques used in the cell biology. For detailed study of structure and function of cell organelles, different techniques have been used, which are centrifugation, tissue culture, staining, chromatography, electrophoresis, etc. These are different techniques which are used for isolations or detailed study of each and every organelles of the cell. First, we discuss about centrifugations. This technique also called self-fractionation. You know fraction. Fraction means pieces, tukra. Now, how we can define self-fractionation or centrifugations? It is used to isolate. Isolate means separate cell component or organelles based on size and their density. उसकी साइज और डेंसिटी के बेस पर उनको आइसोलेशन की जाती है. नाउ व्हाट इज द प्रोसीजर ऑफ दिस टेक्निक? एज यू नो, इट इज अ मॉडर्न टेक्निक व्हिच कंसिस्ट ऑफ फॉलोइंग स्टेप्स. नंबर वन, प्रिपरेशन ऑफ होमोजीनेट. होमोजीनेट मींस होमोजीनियस मिक्सचर, बिकॉज फर्स्ट सेल आर स्टडी. सेल्स or tissue are grind in a liquid medium of proper osmotic concentrations to form a homogenate. Homogenate is a solution which is homogeneous in nature. You know homogeneous mixture, a heterogeneous mixture. Now, second step after preparation of homogenate, spinning of centrifugations. Now is kept in the test tube and put in centrifuge machine and then spun. Okay, next, for spinning, next we move ahead. Initially, third step, speed. Initially, we can spun with low speed. To isolate heavy, larger size organelles like nucleus. उसमें separate. Then, in this sequence, we can spun with speed, with high speed, to isolate medium-sized organelles like mitochondria, Golgi bodies, and others. Then this solution, which is called known as supernatant liquid. Supernatant liquid, supernatant kehte hain shaffaf, bilkul. Now this supernatant liquid is again spun at very high speed. At very high speed to isolate smallest organelles like ribosomes and others which are now separated at the end high speed, and in this way it means the centrifugal force separate the cell components on the basis of their size and shape. So density, size and density, you have seen this machine, centrifuge machine, where these tubes are placed and then they are spun. This machine can be seen in your laboratory, that is centrifuge machines, and it is used for this self-fractionation or centrifugation. Centrifugations. Now, next, in this way, through this technique, I can, you can separate all different sized organelles, and according to their density, they are studied, and this technique, which is also called self-fractionation, and this self-fractionation are centrifugations known to isolate or separate cell component and organelles based on their size and density. First point to remember, that is preparation of homogeneity. Homogeneity, you know, homo means same constellations, that is first cell or tissues in this technique, they are grind in a liquid medium of which is that medium of proper osmotic concentrations to form a homogeneous mixture, and then this homogeneity, when in second step, that is spinning of centrifugations. Now we kept this homogeneity in test tubes and put in centrifugation machine or centrifuge machine, and then next step, that is according to speed, initially we spun at low speed to isolate, to separate, that is larger and heavier organelles like such as nucleus. And next, after removing these, then we spun again centrifuge with high speed to isolate medium sized, that is organelles like mitochondria, plastid, Golgi bodies, they are removed and they are separated. After separation of these, then in third point, that is now centrifuge machine is spun with very high speed to isolate, to separate fine, smallest organelles for studying. Thus, in this technique, we can isolate cell organelles based on size and their densities. It is all about, I think, centrifugations. And main points, that is fractionation. Fraction means fragment, piece, smaller organelles or parts. Next, that is homogeneity. Which is very, very important conceptual, that is homogeneity is prepared in first step of which technique? Which technique? That is self-fractionation or centrifugations. Our centrifugation technique, homogeneity is first prepared. How it is prepared? That is a solution. Solution can say the homogeneous mixture has solution has of several debris and liquid, that is water. Our liquid medium being proper, having proper osmotic concentration to form a homogeneity. Then spinning of centrifugations, that when this homogeneity is kept in the test tube and put in a fine centrifuge machine, and after that speed. Initially at low speed to isolate large sized, that is arginase, large sized arginase. It is all about, that is spinning of centrifuge machines to separate in this way with the stepwise, with increasing the speed of centrifuge machine, we can isolate, we can separate different organelles, and this technique is used in cell biology to study each and every organelles structures and their functions. Structure and their functions. It means centrifuge machine, which is used in this technique, you can see in the laboratory, and you can use, and you can isolate, but this homogenate is somewhat particularly, that is homogeneous mixture of cell fractionations. I think next technique, that is tissue culture, and tissue culture also known as hydroponics. Tissue culture also known as hydroponics. In this technique, cells can be isolated from plants.